player you are, Trevor.
Oh, but ain't my favorite marksman, huh? How are you, Cletus?
Fine and dandy, sir. You ready to hunt some elk?
Beat satellite dishes. Lead the way.
Oh, here you go. Now, put this in your mouth. A bad day hunting still beats a good day working, my pa always used to say.
What is this thing in my mouth? And why do I have the feeling I'm not the first person to use it?
I'll explain that in a while. Let's start with the basics for now. Elk senses are razor sharp. If they see you or hear you, you'll spook them, and they'll bolt. You gotta move slowly and quietly and keep that aside. But an elk's nose is as big as defense. When you're tracking elk, you always need to watch the wind direction. If you don't stay downwind of them, they'll pick up your scent and be gone before you can say boo, especially with that distinctive, musk of yours.
I'm calling pot and kettle on that, my friend.
All right, this is a prime area right here. You feeling ready, Trevor?
Raring to go.
Okay, let's see if we can bag ourselves some elk. I saw a young bull using a down tree to scratch his antlers on not 10 minutes ago. Follow me. I'll keep us downwind so we don't spook him. Go on, put him down. Very nice. All right, stick with me. I'll lead us further in. Keep quiet and stay close. I ain't seen much else or nothing else out here. But we're gonna have to see if we can coax one into the open. That's where that thing you've been chewing on comes in.
Ah, yes. Please enlighten me. It tastes like old person.
That's a diaphragm. Mm-hmm. An elk whistle to you and me. All right, give it a good blow. See if we can get any nearby elk to holler back.
Sounds like someone strangling a clarinet player, and I talk from experience.
Shh! Listen! Okay, you hear that? He's over there. You're downwind, so he's yours to lose, Trevor. Go get him! You got him. Pull the trigger. There's good. Should have a nice line. Heart shot, like a true professional! Okay, follow me. We'll move a little further in. Stay quiet. I think we might have a mating pair up ahead. Let's check it out. Now, remember, if it's a pair, we're only here for the male. No does. That's my rule. So if you see one with no antlers, leave it be. Blow your whistle again. See if you can get a beat on him. Okay, this is good. Same as before, nice and steady. I'd say there's good. Not the flatheads. Now lay him in the shade. You got this now, Trevor. You're on your own for the next one. Tell you what, I got an idea how we can go in on this together. Text me pick your next kill, and we'll talk business. I gotta go. Good luck. I'll holler at you in a while. photo. Another nice kill. So this is what I'm thinking. All this demand for wild-raised meat with them city folks right now? If we divide and conquer, I reckon we could make ourselves a tidy little sideline. Text me a photo of your quarry. I'll let you know what it's worth and come by to pick it up as soon as I can. I like my meat with some age on it anyways. What do you say?
Yeah, I say we'll see. I got a few other irons in the fire at the moment.
All right, well, the offer's there. And you can keep that elk collar. Was my grandma's before she passed. Be hearing from you.
Oh, yeah. It's fine. Yep. Come back anytime.
The man is on the ground. Los Santos, how are you? I'm looking into your eyes. What keeps us here? What keeps us here in this city? Why don't we just move up north somewhere more sane? Or go into the mountains and make some new friends? I'll tell you what keeps us here. Love. Love and this music. Los Santos Rock Radio.
What is that smell? Hi. Did I bury someone around here? I worship the ground you walk on. Believe it or not, I need a cab.
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
Good work.
Where can I take you?
North Chumash.
Sure thing, man. Hey, we're here.
I am so pumped for this.
Something every day.
But Mama always says,
I'm ready to go.
Are you?
Why don't you just give me the win now?
No way!
It's gonna strip the screw there.
I can't put the cap on.
No, it's a nut, man. You just screw it back on. Hey, what are you doing here, citizen? I said, what are you doing here, citizen?
Nothing.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're clearly a tourist. Our friends from up north, eh?
A boot?
Don't even say it like that.
There's a moose loose about the hoos.
Fuck you, Hoosier.
Hey, hey, what's that?
It fucks
hey,
sense!
Oh, Jesus.
It's a faint fucking accent!
Get out of here.
You can hardly tell.
Come on, insurgent, hey, insurgent, we have contact, we have contact!
Motherfucker!
smell any funny spices?
Я ничего не вижу, босс.
Эй, предъяви документы.
What?
Паспорт давай, ебарь, мам.
I don't fucking understand you.
А, да ты по-английски не шаришь? Что за хуйня с тобой? Я говорю, паспорт покажи. Все вы нелегалы как один. Ты под гражданским арестом, ты понял? Америка — страна возможностей, а я воспользуюсь возможностью послать тебя обратно через границу, откуда ты приперся. What?
Very good, Joseph. Real fine. We'll make a civilian protector of our nation's borders from undesirable elements of you yet. Sorry, citizen, just a training exercise.
Ah, okay. Well, I'm so glad that you patriots are out here defending this fine American desert sand.
Well, thank you.
When you could be in town fucking some girls and further destroying the gene pool.
Hey, there's a real problem here.
Да, люди, мотивированные необходимостью прокормить свои семьи, едут сюда работать по черному за копейки и прут в эту страну.
It's a disaster. And that's why we form the Civil Border Patrol. Wait. My Patriot meter's going off. Huh? Come on, both of you. We've got some illegals over them hills. Come on, you drive. You drive, let's go. Drive, get in the back.
Meshkinoffen.
What's your name, citizen? I'm Joe, that there's Joseph.
Trevor.
Okay, Trevor. Butch saying we need to head for the Yellow Jack Inn.
Oh, good. They love me in there.
I'm definitely getting a strong reading. The Patriot meter predicts undesirables with up to 79% accuracy.
Surely this is a sick joke. I mean, I love hanging with freaks, but you two losers cannot be for real.
Unfortunately, this is as real as it gets. These people are criminals who threaten our way of life and drive down our property prices.
Они думают, что могут приехать сюда в поисках лучшей жизни для себя и своей семьи. Это противоречит Конституции.
Come one, come all, I say. This country's got bigger problems to deal with.
Well, that's because you've been brainwashed by the secular media. Don't you worry, though, we'll convert you. My brother showed some, let's just call it sexual weakness in his younger days. Well, they must be inside. Go see if you can flush them out, Trevor.
Is there any place in the world I'd rather be than drunk as a skunk at the Alamo Sea? I said to the wife, bitch, I'm going out for a snack. That was 10 years ago, and I ain't been back.
Fucking psychopath.
Hey, you're banned.
Is anyone not banned?
Don't you cause no trouble now.
Oh, this is pointless. Everyone in here has done something illegal.
Hey, Trevor, get out here now. They're in that car. Let's go. Go! Let's bring him in, boys. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Nobody needs to die here. We're civilized people. Hey, I ain't being zealous about this. America is for Americans. And that's why they call it, yeah, you know, America!
Yeah, apart from young Joseph here.
А я единственный, кто думает, что этот идиот звучит как канадец.
Yeah, that's right, what he said. At least Joseph here wants to be Americanized. You don't see him dressed up like some little sissy bullfighter now, do you? No!
You might want to tell him not to salute with a straight arm. Hold on to your pointed hat! We're taking the scenic route.
They're a law unto themselves. Hey, you, stop the vehicle! This is a citizen's arrest! Well, of course they wouldn't understand me, now would they, Joseph?
Они отказываются ассимилироваться.
Can you believe they're singing?
It's
like they don't even care. You can keep your socialist vow into revolution and discontent to yourself. Look, now's our chance. Go subdue those illegals, Trevor. I want to see how you handle that stun gun.
Sorry about that, pal.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here.
Okay, okay. I do what you say.
Oh, very nice, Trevor. Respectful, but firm. We can handle it from here. Get in the vehicle. You've had your fun. It's time to go home.
Please, no more. I go with you. You don't like music?
Well, thanks for the help, citizen. America's a little bit safer because of you.
Демократия за короля и страну.
A group of vigilantes calling themselves the Civil Border Patrol are attempting to combat illegal immigration in San Andreas's Alamo Sea region. Police and liberal commentators have both attempted to make the group stop its actions, but so far to no avail.
This is Weasel News.
Oiga, familia, está escuchando la estación más perrona, Islos FM. Los saluda su amigo Don Cheto.
Y el Mexican Institute of Sound.
¡Súbale al radio!
¡Escuchata, Don Cheto!
Mexicano del sonido. ¡Eso! ¡Qué bárbaro! ¡Un, dos, tres!
Kaiser. You know how you can tell just by looking at someone that they make look...
Oh, hey there. Just need a name, please.
I apologize in advance for any doping scandal.
I'm sponsored by Ego Chaser. You ever run a Liberty City Marathon? During races, sometimes I defecate my pants.
Okay, they're in the water! That was a textbook start for Mitch O'Connell. He just missed out on placing last year. The water might look clean, but a mouthful of that can blow out a man's colon. Looks choppy down there today. That's going to slow them down. Trevor Phillips seems to be losing ground now. Look at Scott Redfern's technique with that front crawl. Poetry in motion. The first leg should separate the man-childs from the boys. It's so easy to burn through all your energy on the swim if you're not careful. That was a textbook start from Mitch O'Connell. He just missed out on placing last year. The water might look clean, but a mouthful of that can blow out a man's colon. Dean McAllister's making up some ground. Whoa. That guy always kills it on the bike. How many of these guys do you think are trapped in a joyless marriage?
Let's go, let's go!
Of illegal drafting. Hope the educators are on top. This really is an elite sport. Most of those bikes cost five figures. Right now! Look at Trevor Phillips go! He's like a man possessed! Wow, Joey Pearson's leaving it all on the road.
Redwood wouldn't be too bad right now.
Fuck! Oh, hi.
You're what I have always longed for, a strong woman.
Dr. Isaiah Friedlander speaking.
Hey, Doc, it's me.
Michael, how are you?
Not good, Doc. Not good at all.
Well, we spent a lot of time over the years discussing how negative actions lead to negative thoughts as much as the reverse. Because of the compounding of your classical low self-esteem with your assorted sexual hang-ups, the desperate search for the easy answer in life, and your profound narcissism, reality will have a habit of handing you a repeated kicking. Anyway, what's up?
Well, Doc, when you put it like that, I'm afraid I ain't got much hope.
Have you been acting out again, Michael?
Things are bad, Doc. Really bad.
Tell me all about it. Sharing is winning.
I'm out in the desert now, Doc. My wife left me, my kids. Ah, Christ, we upset some guy, but that wasn't enough. We stole his wife. Now we gotta leave town. I'm living in a trailer with my psycho old buddy Trevor. He keeps killing people, Doc. I mean, you know, shit, me too, but... Ah, Christ, things are just really fucked up again.
You've got to make more time for therapy, Michael. This is a major relapse. Any other violent outburst, Michael?
Sometimes I'm fine, Doc, and sometimes I'm a fucking maniac. It's like I'm two different people. You know, I don't like either one of them.
I think split personality is the least of your problems. You're deranged.
Yeah, it's easy for you to judge, Doc. I had a tough childhood.
What about your sexual problems, Michael?
Look, I made a few mistakes, Doc. Pretty bad ones, but the last few days, been a lot better.
Well, I suppose you seeing the problems you cause is progress of a sort.
Listen, I know I ain't been perfect, okay? But I have been sort of better. It's progress.
You know, therapy can really help you, Michael, which is why you should be really pleased with what you're doing. But I'm gonna have to stop you there. Oh, and there is one thing. Phone sessions are a little more expensive, obviously.
Obviously.
But so fulfilling. Let's speak again soon.